open our Bible to the readings of Psalms 114 and 115. Psalms 114 and 115. Fear, trust, and praise Yahweh. Fear, trust, and praise Yahweh. Psalm 114. Psalm 114, the reminder of past deliverances. Verses 1 to 2. The story of the Exodus was told and retold in Jewish songs and ceremonies. Numerous psalms refer to Yahweh's miraculous deliverance and protection of his people during that time. But Psalm 114 is one of the most unique, stylized portrayals of the record of Israel's journey from Egypt to the Promised Land. The psalmist is apparently reviewing Israel's past from a point beyond the reign of Solomon. His distinction between Judah and Israel suggests that he is writing during the period of the divided kingdom. But when the people first came out of Egypt, they were still the house of Jacob, one Israel. Verses 5 to 7, it is as if the psalmist is interviewing various elements of creation to see what they think about the miracles Yahweh had performed. If rivers, seas, and mountains respond to the work of God, the implication is that people should notice and acknowledge the mighty deeds of Yahweh as well. Let us acknowledge Yahweh's power and goodness in what he did for Israel, applying it to that much greater work of wonder, our redemption by the Messiah, and encourage ourselves and others to trust in Yahweh. In Yahweh, in the great stress. When the Messiah comes for the salvation of his people, he redeems them from the power of sin and Satan, separates them from an ungodly world, forms them to be his people, and becomes their king. There is no sea, no Jordan, no, so deep, so broad, but when Yahweh's time is come, it shall be divided and driven back. Apply this to the planting of Christ, of the Church of Christ's followers in the world. What held Satan and his idolatries that they trembled as they did. What? But especially apply it to the work of grace in the heart. What turns the stream of a regenerate soul? What affects the lusts and corruptions that they fly back? That prejudice are removed and the whole man becomes new. What? It is at the presence of Yahweh's Spirit. At the presence of Yahweh, not only mountains, but the earth itself may well tremble, since it has lain under a curse of man's sin. As the Israelites were protected, so they were provided for by miracles. Such was the fountain of water into which the flinty rock was turned into, and that rock was the Messiah. the Son of God, the Rock of Ages, gave himself to death to open a fountain to wash away sins and to supply believers with the water of life and consolation. And they do not need to fear that that any blessing is too great to expect from his love. But let sinners fear before their just and holy judge. Let us now prepare to meet our God, that we may have boldness before him at his coming. Psalm 115 verses 1 to 7. Glory to be ascribed to Yahweh. Verses 1 to 3. Idolatry was recurring temptation for the Israelites. They were surrounded by other nations with their various gods. In many times, when some disaster or difficulty befell Israel, those nations would question the presence of Israel's God. The psalmist makes it clear that Yahweh deserves glory because of his love and faithfulness. He is an unseen God who rules from heaven. Yet he is in complete control. This would have been a foreign concept to the polytheistic nations around Israel. Polytheistic means they believed in many gods. Theos means God in Greek language. So polytheistic, they were believing on everything. Others, they believing on the sun. They were somewhere worshipping the moon, others the sun, others the mountains, others the rivers, and others everything ever that they would even carve with their own hands. All the good we do is done by the power of Yahweh's grace. And all the good we have is the gift of his mere mercy, and he must have all the praise for that. That's why we have to praise always. Are we in pursuit of any mercy or wrestling with Yahweh for it? We must take encouragement in prayers from Yahweh only. Lord, this may be the good prayer. Lord, do so for us. Not that we may have the credit and comfort of it, but that your mercy and truth may have the glory of it. That's a good prayer. When you want him to do something, you have to be humble, because that's about humility, is because humility is considering yourself as dust. But you will ask him something for his own glory. Since we are the believers, their duty is to glorify God. It's in the scriptures. We are on this earth to glorify God. The heathen gods are senseless things. They are the works of men's hands. The painter, the carver, the statuary, can put no life in them, therefore no sense. The psalmist hence shows the folly of the worshippers of idols. Psalm 115 verses 9 to 18, by trusting in Yahweh and praising him. Verses 16 to 18, Yahweh is not only the creator of heaven, but also its owner. In his grace, he created the earth and then provided it as a dwelling for humanity. The dead no longer have voices with which to express appreciations. So the psalmist challenges people to offer their praises while they are able. That means alive. It is folly to trust in dead images, but it is wisdom to trust in the living God, for He is a help and a shield to those who trust in Him. Wherever there is right fear of God, there may be cheerful faith in Him. Fear of God goes with faith. Those who reverence His word may rely upon it. He is ever found faithful. Remember, fear of God is what makes you not to sin. When you fear Him, you will not sin anymore. The greatest need His blessing, and it shall not be denied to the meanest who fear Him. Yahweh's blessing gives an increase, especially in spiritual blessings. And Yahweh is to be praised. His goodness is large, for He has given the earth to the children of men for their use. The souls of the faithful, after they are delivered from the burdens of the flesh, are still praising Him. But the dead body cannot praise Yahweh. Death puts an end to our glorifying Him in this world of trial and conflict. Others are dead, and an end is thereby put to their services. Therefore, we will seek to do the more for Yahweh. We will not only do it ourselves, but will engage others to do it, to praise Him when we are done. Know this, and the Lord Yahweh will bless you. Let us take these prayer points. Lord Yahweh, You are my only object for faith and love. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, You are my only object of faith and love. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, You are my only object of faith and love. Thank You, Lord, all to Your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Help us to praise You while living and when dying. Loving Father, that Your name may be the first and last upon our lips. In the name of Yeshua, help us to praise You while living and when dying. Loving Father, that Your name may be the first and the last upon our lips. In the name of Yeshua, help us to praise You while living and when dying. Loving Father Yahweh, that Your name may be the first and last upon our lips. Thank You, Lord, all to Your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Lord Yahweh, let the sweet savor of Your name refresh our souls forever. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, let the sweet savor of Your name refresh our souls forever. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, let the sweet savor of Your name refresh our souls forever. Thank You, Lord, all to Your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. When I came out of my Egypt from a people of foreign tongue, my house became God's sanctuary and dominion. In the name of Yeshua, when I came out of Egypt from a people of foreign tongue, my house became God's sanctuary and dominion. In the name of Yeshua, when I came out of Egypt from a people of foreign language, my house became God's sanctuary and dominion. Thank You, Lord, all to Your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. The sea of lust and corruption looked and fled. In the name of Yeshua the Messiah, we praise You, Father Yahweh. The sea of lust and corruption looked and fled. In the name of Yeshua, the sea of lust and corruption looked and fled. Thank You, Lord, all to Your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. The Jordan of prejudice is turned back. In the name of Yeshua, the Jordan of prejudice is turned back. In the name of Yeshua, the Jordan of prejudice is turned back. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we praise you. Evil mountains of self lift like rams. Ill hills of pride like lambs. In the name of Yeshua, evil mountains of self lift like rams. Hills of pride like lambs. In the name of Yeshua, evil mountains of self lift like rams. Hills of pride like lambs. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we praise you. Tremble, earth of flesh, at the presence of the Lord, at the presence of Yahweh. In the name of Yeshua, tremble, earth of flesh, at the presence of the Lord, at the presence of Yahweh. In the name of Yeshua, tremble, earth of flesh, at the presence of the Lord, at the presence of Yahweh. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh Shaddai, turn the rock into a pool, the hard rock into springs of water, into the Messiah. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh Shaddai, turn the rock into a pool, the hard rock into springs of water, into the Messiah. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh Shaddai, turn the rock into a pool, the hot rock into springs of water, into the Messiah. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Not to us, Lord Yahweh, not to us, but to your name be the glory because of your love and faithfulness. In the name of Yeshua, not to us, Lord Yahweh. Not to us, but to your name be the glory because of your love and faithfulness. In the name of Yeshua, not to us, Lord Yahweh. Not to us, but to your name be the glory because of your love and faithfulness. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. The nations say, where is their God? Our God is in heaven. He does whatever pleases him. In the name of Yeshua, the nation says, where is their God? Our God is in heaven. He does whatever he pleases, whatever pleases him. In the name of Yeshua, the nation says, where is their God? Our God is in heaven. He does whatever pleases him. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. But their idols have mouth, but cannot speak. Eyes, but cannot see. They have, let us read, keep on reading that verse. This is not a prayer. This is, their idols have mouth, but cannot speak. Eyes, but cannot see. They have ears, but cannot hear. Noses, but cannot smell. Their idols have hands, but cannot feel, feet, but cannot walk, nor can they utter a sound with their truth. Those who make the idols will be like them, and so with all who trust in them. In the name of Yeshua, those who make the idols will be like them, and so with all who trust in them. In the name of Yeshua, those who make the idols will be like them, and so will all who trust in them. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. Hail the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. As Christ followers, we trust in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, we praise you, Father. In Christ, as Christ followers, we trust in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, as Christ followers, we trust in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, we praise you, Father. Our church trusts in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, our church trusts in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, our church trusts in Yahweh. He is our help and shield. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua Messiah, we pray. I who fear him, trust in Yahweh, he is my help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, I who fear him, trust in Yahweh, he is my help and shield. In the name of Yeshua, I who fear him, trust in Yahweh, he is my help and shield. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua Messiah, we pray. Yahweh remembers us and will bless us. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh remembers us and will bless us. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh remembers us and will bless us. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh will bless Christ's followers, his people. He will bless our church. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh will bless Christ's followers, his people. He will bless our church. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh will bless Christ's followers, his people. He will bless our church. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh will bless those who fear him, small and great alike. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh will bless those who fear him, small and great alike. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh will bless those who fear him, small and great alike. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Lord Yahweh, cause us to flourish, both me and my children. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, cause us to flourish, both me and my children. In the name of Yeshua, Lord Yahweh, cause us to flourish, both me and my children. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Bless me, Lord Yahweh, the maker of heaven and earth. In the name of Yeshua, bless me, Lord Yahweh, the maker of heaven and earth. In the name of Yeshua, bless me, Lord Yahweh, the maker of heaven and earth. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. It is not the dead who praise you, Lord Yahweh. Those who go down to the place of silence do not praise you. In the name of Yeshua, it's not the dead who praise you, Lord Yahweh. Those who go down to the place of silence do not praise you. In the name of Yeshua, it's not the dead who praise you, Lord Yahweh. Those who go down to the place of silence do not praise you. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. It is we, Christ's followers, who extol Yahweh, both now and forevermore. In the name of Yeshua, it is we, Christ's followers, who extol Yahweh, both now and forevermore. In the name of Yeshua, it is we, Christ's followers, who extol Yahweh, both now and forevermore. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Praise Yah, hallelujah. Praise Yah, hallelujah. Praise Yah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Thank you, Father Yahweh, for your word of wisdom, your word of guidance, your word of enlightening, your word of spiritual strengthening, spiritual growth, spiritual elevation. Thank you, Father Yahweh, that you heard our confession, you heard our prayers of repentance, and after you heard, you took away our dirty garment of sin, and you dressed us with a brand new garment, the garment of your own spirit. Thank you, Father Yahweh, that you heard our cries, our supplication, our requests, our prayers tonight. Thank you, Father Yahweh, for thank you, Father Yahweh, for your endless love to us. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy, for your grace. Thank you, Yahweh, for your forgiveness. Thank you, Father, for your faithfulness. Lord Yahweh, thank you for your answers to our prayers tonight. Lord Almighty, each and everyone, we come before your throne of grace and we stand in faith to renew our commitment before you that for the rest of our life we will always cleave with you. We will always stand and walk by your will. We will always be fed and live by your will. We will always stay in togetherness, in unity in your will, one heart, one soul, and therefore form your church. We will always follow your will. Your word that you send in the world, we will always follow your word. With your word, which is power, might, spirit, light, breath of life, living water, to heal the sick, to cleanse people from leprosy, to resurrect the dead, to cast out impure spirits, chase out demons, to set the captives free, and therefore serve you in your vineyard. Father, Lord, we will always follow your word which is power, might, spirit, light, breath of life, living water. We will always follow the world that come in the world in flesh to take away our burden of sin, to cancel your written code, to be our light, our truth, our way to salvation. Thank you, Father Yahweh, for the name that you gave unto us, the name of Yeshua, for at the mention of the name of Yeshua, every knee bows before us of things on earth, things under the earth, and things in heaven, and every tongue confesses that Yeshua is the Lord to the glory of God the Father. Thank you, Father Yahweh, for the power that you gave unto us after the demons under this earth, under the kingdom of darkness, and on all heavens. Father Lord, we thank you that you gave us the keys of heaven. That everything we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Everything we lose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Thank you, Father Yahweh. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you all the praise. Father Yahweh, we love you. We love you more than everything.